And now, it's time for a new year.